6 years ago tonight, he pulled a shocking upset with a first round knockout.